Welcome to Samagra Siksha Siddhipet channel. This is Sheikh Akbar from Telangana Model School, Kondapak. Today's our topic from intermediate first year, Mathematics 1A, matrices. In that, we are going to discuss about addition and multiplication of matrices. First, see what is matrix. Matrix is an ordered rectangular array of elements is called matrix. Here, A1, A2, A3, B1, B2, B3, C1, C2, C3 is a 3x3 matrix. 3x3 matrix means here we are having three rows. A1, A2, A3 is first row. B1, B2, B3 is second row. C1, C2, C3 is third row. And A1, B1, C1 is first column. A2, B2, C2 is second column, A3, B3, C3 is third column. So first we need to write the order as rows and column. Number of rows in cross, number of columns. So it is 3x3 matrix. One more matrix is there. Here 1, 2, 2, 3. Here two rows are there and two columns are there. And one more matrix is there. 1, 2, 3. Here only one row but three columns. So it is 1x3 matrix. Let's see what is matrix addition and how to do the addition of matrices. Addition of matrices. Let's A and B be matrices of same order, then the sum of A and B is denoted by A plus B is as matrix of the same order in which elements is the sum of corresponding elements of A and B. It means we can add only same order matrices and we need to add the corresponding elements only. In notation, if A is a matrix of Aij of m cross n, B is a matrix of Bij of m cross n matrix, then A plus B is equals to Cij of matrix m cross n, where Cij is equals to Aij plus Bij. Here Aij, Bij represent the elements of matrix A and matrix B. Let's discuss with one example. Here I'm taking one example. If A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 matrix of order 2 cross 3 and B is a matrix of order 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3 of order 2 cross 3, then we need to find the A plus B. Let's solve this. First we need to write A plus B. A plus B. Here, first we need to write the A matrix 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and put a plus symbol and write the B matrix 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. Here both matrix are having the same order, that is 2 cross 3. What we have to do, addition means we have to add the corresponding elements of the matrix. Here first row, first element is 1 of the matrix A and first row, first element of the matrix B is 3. So 1 plus 3. In same way, we need to add 2 plus 4 and 3 plus 5, 4 plus 1, 5 plus 2 and 6 plus 3. Here what we are doing is just we are adding the corresponding elements of the matrix. 1 plus 3 is equals to 4, 2 plus 4 is equals to 6, 3 plus 5 is equals to 8, 4 plus 1 is equals to 5, 5 plus 2 is equals to 7, 6 plus 3 is equals to 9. This is resultant matrix of A plus B of the same order 2 cross 3. Next, we'll go to the multiplication of matrix. Let's see what is multiplication of matrix. Let A is a matrix of Aik of the order m cross n, and b is a matrix of bkj of n cross p matrix, b two matrices, then matrix c cij of m cross p is called product of a and b, where cij element of the matrix cij is equals to summation of aik into bkj from k is equals to 1 to n and denoted by ab. Let's understand this concept with an example. Here I am taking a matrix A as matrix A as 0 1 2 1 2 3 2 3 4. Here it is a 3 cross 3 matrix, right? 3 rows and 3 columns. And B matrix is 1 minus 2 minus 1 0 2 minus 1. Here only 3 rows but only 2 columns, 3 cross 2 matrix. First we need to write the matrix. Matrix multiplication only possible when first matrix column number of column should be equals to second matrix number of rows. These two should be equal, then only it is possible, otherwise we can't do the multiplication. Let's solve this problem. I'm writing a b a into b as first I am writing the matrix a 0 1 2 1 2 3 2 3 4 and the matrix second matrix b as 1 minus 2 minus 1 0 2 minus 1. Let's see how to do the multiplication of matrix. We have to remember one thing. First draw the a line on matrix A, arrow mark, and one down arrow mark with the matrix B to understand the concept, right? What we have to do is we have to multiply the first row, first element. Here first row, first element is 0. 0 with the second matrix, first row, first element. That is 0 into 1, 0 into 1 plus and first row, second element with second element of first column. That is 1 into 1 into minus 1, 1 into minus 1 plus first row, third element with first column, third element, that is 2 into 2. Next, this first column turn is over, then we have to go to the next column. So first row, first element 0 with the second column, first element, that is minus 2 plus 1 into 0 and plus 2 into minus 1. Next, we have to take the second row of the matrix A, that is 1, 2, 3. We need to same, we have to repeat the process. We have to take the second row, first element, that is 1, with first column, first element, 1 into 1 plus 2 into minus 1 and plus 3 into 2. And we have to repeat the same thing with the second column of the matrix B, that is 1, 1 into minus 2 plus 2 into 0 plus 3 into minus 1, minus 1. Next, we have to repeat this process with the third row of the matrix, that is 2, 3, 4, 2 into 1 plus 3 into minus 1 plus 4 into 2 and this is 2 into minus 2 plus 2 into minus 2 plus 3 into 0 plus 4 into minus 1. Look at this order. Here 1 minus 1 minus 2, 1 minus 1 2, 1 minus 1 2, and here also minus 2 0 minus 1 minus 2 0 minus 1. Just you can understand the order, how we are doing the multiplication. Just we need to simplify this. That is 0 into 1 is 0, 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, minus 1 plus 2 into 2 is 4, and this is 0 into minus 2 is 0, 1 into 0 is 0, 2 into minus 1 is minus 0 plus 0 minus 2, this is 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into minus 1 is minus 2 plus 2, 3 into 2 is 6, here 1 into minus 2 is minus 2, 2 into 0 is plus 0, plus 3 into minus 1 is minus 3, 2 into 1 is 2, plus 3 into minus 1 is minus 3, 4 into 2 is 8, and 2 into minus 2 is minus 4, plus 0, 3 into 0 is 0, and 4 into minus 4 is minus 4. Minus 4 plus 1 is equals to 3, and this is 0, 0 minus 2 is equals to minus 2. 1 minus 2 plus 6 means here 1 minus 2 is minus 1, minus 1 plus 6 is 5, and minus 2 minus 3 is minus 5, and this is 2 minus 3 is minus 1 plus 8 is 7, and minus 4 minus 4 is minus 8. This is the product of the matrix. Let's see the order of this matrix. Now how many rows are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 rows. How many columns? 1, 2. So it is 3 rows, 3, and columns are 2. 3 cross 2. Right. Here 3 first matrix rows and second matrix columns should be the resultant matrix order. This is all about the matrix multiplication. Thank you for watching.